Between 35 and 40% of an NFL roster changes from year to year. The Panthers enter this offseason with 17 unrestricted free agents and four other restricted free agents. Wide receiver Curtis Samuel, who just had the best year of his career as a free agent, and so is the vast majority of the offensive line, including tackles Taylor Moten and Russell Okung.
And the key in the NFL is to make decisions that are unpopular. The key in the NFL is to make decisions that are disciplined. We, you know, when I say unpopular, I mean, you might not even like making the decision yourself, but you have to do what's right to have the right roster, to play the right guys, all those different things. And so we have to make hard decisions this year and in the coming years and just do it consistently.
One of those hard decisions is defensive tackle K'Wan Short. 2021 is the final year of his contract, where he's set to make just under $21 million. Short has missed most of the last 2 years with injuries to both of his shoulders.
This is a what can you do for me now type of business. So for me to have an injury back to back, it definitely put, you know, that hint in your head where this team will want you if they're not. But at the same time, I can't worry about it. We have to discuss that bridge when cross that bridge when we get there. So right now, I'm still preparing like I'm going to be here next year, help this team win, and get us to a playoff.
The coronavirus completely wiped out offseason workouts in 2020. That hurt the Panthers' development. The hope is that the team will be able to hold those practice sessions in 2021.
Training with each other, building that more than just a teammate bond, building that brotherly family bond. And I mean, that's what you see, like the Saints do, all these good teams. It's more than just football. You see them like a family out there playing for each other. So that's what the goal is, to be here.
Matt Rhule believes this season, even at 5-11, is the start of a winning team.
I believe in the trajectory that we're headed on. I believe in the foundation that we established this year. I can see all the positive things that we did. I think if you put the positives up, I think, you know, a lot of good things happen that will benefit us in the future.
And the future starts now. It's an offseason that is critical to the success of the Matt Rhule era.